The day we played yesterday, and then we drove here, and nothing really happened. But see, there's other stories that we can tell, like the time we lit up all the fireworks last night and damn near blew up the building. I have an announcement to make. When we showed up here today around 5 o'clock, these two guys drove me to the music store in a red Hyundai, and we went to Thoroughbred Music and looked at snare drums.
Very fast.
This guy drove fucking fast, man. We're doing like 90 down Valerio. I left my shoes in your car. Black Converse up on the back window.
Solid black
car. And
hey, Richie, you need your shoes.
And I kind of need my shoes back. So if you could come up, if you're still here, I hope. You can come up and just bring them to me sometime during the set. That would be great.
Oh, I need my shoes.
There you have it. People play now.
Ladies and gentlemen, Al Sobrante. Yeah, yeah. Hey, man, we're Green Day. We came from California. Just to favor you guys. Heard that comment. You need your shoes.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright.
Chip English sucks. That's fine.
Thank you.
I'm not trying to get fresh.
I like Florida. It's hot. And it feels like you're walking in piss. Anyways, this song is off of our album. This song is called The Disappearing One.
Am I in love?
He didn't say that.
Let's
play one of our Wimpy songs.
All right.
Hey, Bill, play Hold It.
Not yet. So cool. Only of you. Outside right now, so you guys should like maintain a little bit of control.
I sorry, everybody. Thanks a lot for coming.
Thank you.